Hello para pencari ilmu, welcome back to my channel, Chande Insight. We will learn English basic in this video about subject pronoun singular, she, female, dia perempuan artinya. Jadi in English, kalau di bahasa Indonesia itu nggak ada subject pronoun female atau male. Di bahasa Indonesia cuma ada satu, dia. But in English ada he di video sebelumnya. Dan sekarang she untuk perempuan, female. Okay, let's move on. The girl, the police woman. The woman, the teacher, my mother, my sister, my aunt. Nah, semua ini adalah subjek atau kata benda female. The girl, anak perempuan itu. The police woman, polwan itu. The woman, wanita itu. The teacher, guru. Nah, kalau nanti pakai she, berarti kita udah tahu gurunya pasti female atau perempuan, wanita. My mother, ibuku. My sister, saudara perempuanku. My aunt, tanteku, bibiku, budeku. Nah, semua bisa diganti menggunakan she, dia perempuan. This is the pattern yang akan kita bahas adalah she plus is plus a or an plus noun, kata benda. Okay, let's see the positive form. Kalimat positifnya she plus is plus a plus or an, and then tadi kita bahas akan membahas noun. Okay. And then kita bisa singkat juga she is menjadi she's. Okay, she is menjadi she's here. And then the negative form also we will discuss about it here. She plus is plus not, ada notnya. Sebenarnya kalau udah lihat video tentang he plus is plus a or an juga, sama patternnya, polanya sama seperti ini. She's disingkat, she is yang disingkat menjadi she's, and not bukan, not a, she's not, or satu lagi she isn't. Nah, yang di sini yang dijadikan satu is dengan not. She isn't, bukannya isn't, but isn't, isn't, she isn't. Okay, mari kita lihat contoh kalimatnya. The pronoun sudah jelas she, and then the to be is, article a atau an tergantung dengan nounnya. Untuk penjelasan tentang noun, perubahan a dan an ada di video sebelumnya, boleh dilihat. Okay, sekarang kita lihat she is, ini to be nya she is, the article or not yet, we combine, kita gabung she plus is menjadi she's, and then the article a. She's a doctor. She's a teacher. She's a friend. She's a manager. She's a worker. She's a sister. She's a student. Okay, kenapa she's a? Karena kita di video ini semua pelajaran dilatih untuk grammar sekalian speakingnya. Jadi she is a, biasanya mereka mengucapkannya tidak she is a, akan tetapi she is a, she is a, no, she is a, no, she is a, or she's a, okay, she is a doctor, or she is a doctor, dia seorang dokter. Pasti kita udah tahu dokternya perempuan karena subjek pronounnya she. She's a doctor, she's a teacher, she's a friend, she's a manager, she's a worker, she's a sister, she's a student. Okay, semua subjek ini bisa diganti dengan she. Next, the negative form, she is not plus a or an plus noun atau kata benda. Let's see the example. She is not. She's not. Jadi yang disingkat ini she plus is-nya disingkat jadi she's, not-nya tidak disingkat, dan a sebagai artikel, atau kita singkat is sama not-nya yang disingkat, she isn't. Oke, mari kita lihat contoh kalimat. She is not a doctor. She isn't. She is not a doctor. She is not a, remember, not a doctor. Or she's not a doctor. She's not a doctor. She isn't a doctor. She is not a teacher. She's not a teacher. She isn't a teacher. She is not a janitor. She's not a janitor. She isn't a janitor. She is not a model. She's not a model. She isn't a model. She is not a waitress. She's not a waitress. She isn't a waitress. She is not a dentist. She's not a dentist. She isn't a dentist. She is not a hairstylist. She's not a hairstylist. She isn't a hairstylist. Hairstylist. She is not a worker. She's not a worker. She isn't a worker. She is not a sister. She's not a sister. She isn't a sister. She is not a student. She's not a student. She isn't a student. Okay, the difficult word, doctor, dia bukan seorang dokter, dia bukan seorang guru, dia bukan seorang pembersih, dia bukan seorang model, dia bukan seorang pelayan, dia bukan seorang dokter gigi, dia bukan seorang penata rambut, dia bukan seorang pekerja, dia bukan seorang saudara perempuan, dia bukan seorang murid. Okay, jadi she is not a, or she's not a, she isn't a, itu artinya dia bukan untuk female atau perempuan. Is artinya apa? Is tidak ada artinya. Is itu kata kerja untuk membantu agar terbentuk kalimat. Okay, ini tak cuma tanda present tense. Kalau present dan menggunakan be, itu menggunakan is. Okay, demikian, silakan berlatih, diulang-ulang-ulang 40 times, 40 kali, dan Anda akan menjadi master tentang she is not. Okay, jadi master sedikit-sedikit lama-lama menjadi bukit. That is all for now with this video. We will meet again on the next video. Semoga menjadi ilmu yang bermanfaat. Belajar sedikit-sedikit lama-lama menjadi pintar. Jangan lupa di subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe. See you.
Terima kasih telah belajar bersama kami. Semoga menjadi ilmu yang bermanfaat. Berlangganan untuk pelajaran selanjutnya.